Walkthroughs, and after deciphering some mediocre code words, it sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you elegantly fuck your shit up, regardless. I'm sure it's hard not to focus on the guys trying to kill you, but remember, we're here for the operation, not the people. Acquire the cocaine, clear the safe, get the hell out. If you want to refresh your arsenal, don't forget the extra equipment you require. I've arranged for it to be left in the dumpster to the rear of the factory.
fucking dead now!
Fuck you, SS! Major Mario!
Enough of my life.
We need some cover!
That's it! Nowhere to escape now!
Next target. You know what to do.
Get out of here, little cobarde.
Cover
just
me, I need cover.
Just a cobarde.
Idiot!
Time to get shot!
Come on!
terrorist operated. The cartel and associated cops were processed just how severely their operations been sabotaged. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame. A less evolved part of me can't help but smile at the thought of them losing their collective shit. On the home stretch now, my friend. Soon you'll wash away the putrid scent of reconstituted meat slurry and finally enjoy the sweet smell of success.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
Just like I thought. Around.